You know, you'd think, well, there's no way he knows that person. You know, and then you'd find out he did. You know, of business people, I think of one guy that was, he's worth a book. A guy named Jack Copeland from Dimmitt, Texas. And I saw President Bush, George W. Bush, when he was president at an event. And he said, Hans, I met the name-droppingest guy in the world from your hometown a couple of weeks ago.
Mm-hmm.
And I said, where'd you see Jack Copeland? And he started laughing. I said, hey, if you'd said the name-droppingest guy in the world and hadn't mentioned Dimmitt, I'd still guess it. And Jack was a guy that dropped a lot of names, but he knew people. You know, you'd think, well, there's no way he knows that person. You know, and then you'd find out he did.